shit, hit that button right there. I'll turn this thing on right now. I'll pull off on the side of the road. Gender Wars MMA. You wanted a video? I don't know if you needed something professional, but I'm going to put my phone on and I'm going to cut this promo now. I was watching your little news conference yesterday. Pretty excited. I love MMA just like everybody else. My name's Jerry. I'm from Cleveland, Ohio, representing all day long. Shannon the Cannon Rich. I have been an MMA fan since John McCain was calling that shit human cockfighting. Back when Dan Severn and Ken Shamrock and Hoist Gracie were the men amongst men and the legends amongst legends in that sport. Hell, I think I've seen Shannon Rich since those days too, because that's why his name was so familiar when I kept hearing it yesterday, Shannon the Cannon Rich, and I kept thinking, why is that so familiar? And then I realized that you are not only the most active MMA fighter in the world, but you're also the most ancient. You have been around forever, and you have fought everybody and lost to 99% of them. You're the only cat in the world that's fought 226 professional fights, and you've won 27 of them. You are a professional tomato can, as they refer to it, in the boxing industry. But in MMA, you're some big deal. And then you're running off at the mouth. And this thing, this can't be real. This video is not going to be seen by anybody, but I'm going to cut it anyway. Because this big jabroni done said $51,000. I heard the promoter, he said $1,000 if you can come in and fight, and $5,000 if you can win against a professional fighter. I have never professionally fought a day in my life, but I've been waxing that ass in Cleveland for the entire duration of my life. And let me tell you something, you don't need a training camp in the 216. Training camp is D's hands right here. Shannon Rich, you're putting cash where it is. I want to see it on paper, because it sounds like a bunch of bullshit internet video hype talking. But if you're straight legit, you putting 51 G's on the line out of your pocket, I won't just professionally train. I'll learn how to professionally murder your ass, because for $1,000, I'll whoop that ass. For $51,000, I'll put that ass in the dirt, bitch. Give it up one time. You put me on the scene, and they're going to be talking about the guy who came in and waxed Shannon Rich ass. No training, no professional, nothing. Just coming in off the streets, throwing left, right, bolos across your dome, bitch.